left corner. Down low for Bird with position. He fakes it and shoots it good. Bird have had great games against each other this year. DJ in the lane. Bird the fall away is good.
Great touch.
McHale, the number one team, is reunited. Dennis Johnson misses a shot. Rebound Bird. Bird on the baseline. Oh. Great pass. Oh, what a pass.
Great.
Larry Bird to McHale. Livingston. Dennis Johnson, front court. DJ up top. Off the pick comes Bird for the bomb. Got it again. In front court, posted up high is Parrish. Off to Bird for the open 20-footer.
It's good.
Johnson comes across. DJ head of the key. On the left wing, Wedman, down low, Bird. He gets away from the steal. The layup is good. Front court, he is Bird in the corner. Right corner, Bird. Backs in. Posted up, Bird. Takes the jumper and hits it.
Tell you what, they've tuned each other up this year. Dominique and Bird.
Outlet pass gets jammed, but he gets it off to DJ. A lead for Bird, front court. Bird. Shoots the jumper right side, good. 3:15 remaining in the third. Bird posted left, takes the jumper and hits it again. Boston ball up by 789-82. Ray Williams down low for Bird, who feels it and takes it and drills it again. He's unbelievable. 2:05 remaining in the third. Bird for the bomb, got it again, a three-pointer. You're seeing the greatest in the game, Larry Bird. Dominique has 26, Bird with 8 seconds. Bird on the drive, the runner is good again. You're seeing a greater performance as you'll ever see from Larry Bird. Right in front court, here's Dennis Johnson. Down low for Bird, right side Bird. Bird, the fall away, tough shot, and he drills it again.
That's his shot.
They got to get Eddie out of there.
McHale, he stubbed his toe.
Right corner, Bird, bomb, good.
He hurt his toe.
Larry Bird has 49. Atlanta calls timeout. Bench, he hurt his foot when he and Dennis Johnson collided on the sideline a moment ago. Doc Rivers back in. Bird. They open the right side. Bird the fall away. He drills it again. That's the best shooting I've ever seen in the game.
Yes, indeed.
Bird with 52. Dennis Johnson, a lead for Bird.
They want him to keep scoring, too.
Bird takes the jumper and hits it again. Bird has 54. One more basket will tie the record McHale set for most points by a Celtic in one game. And McHale didn't set it more than a week ago. If he makes these two foul shots, he will tie McHale for most points ever by a Boston individual in a game. Isn't that amazing coincidence?
Well, he's had 56 before. Larry Bird has.
That will be a team record at 56 points.
Bird has 55. He can tie the record with 56. Amazing. He does. Ainge in backcourt. Dennis Johnson. Bird is on the baseline coming out right. There's Bird. Bird, 14 seconds, he got fouled. He hit the shot. They're not going to count it. And Bird falls into Joe O'Toole. They're not going to count it.
Oh, boy. He got fouled. He just threw it up there and it went in.
Well, he has the record, and McHale goes over to congratulate him. McHale, Ainge. Larry Bird has 57 points, an all-time Boston record for one game. And McHale had set the record less than 2 weeks ago. Bird, foul shot, got it. And with 3 seconds, Bird will try another jumper and hit it at the buzzer. Bird has 60 points. Larry Bird scored 60 points. Look at the Boston players mob him. Larry Bird scored 60. It is the greatest shooting exhibition I've ever seen in my life. Larry Bird, one more impossible shot after the other.